because many of you know that for over 15 years, with your help, I've been bringing people and the arts together, doing so for the Museum of African American Art, Town Street Theater, the Center Theater Group, the Amundsen, the Mark Taper Forum, the Kirk Douglas, and now the Latino Theater Company. Why do I do this? Besides, you know, it's my business, but why do I do it? It's because I love the arts. Because I'm one of the drugged generation. Perhaps you were blessed to be so as well, part of that drugged generation. For I was drugged to Sunday school, drugged to church, drugged to piano lessons, drugged to museums, drugged to concerts, drugged to book readings, drugged to plays, drugged to every NAACP dinner, every Urban League dinner, and even to a speech by Dr. Martin Luther King in St. Louis in 1962. And I got to tell you, he was speaking at 6 o'clock. Guess what time my grandmother and grandfather had us at Lane Tabernacle Church?
3 o'clock.
What? We were there at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And as I look back, I don't have any memory during my childhood of these words. Carol, would you like to go too?
Nobody asked me.
So, well, I believe we need to restore those days in the lives of our children today. Bring them to church, to museums, concerts, and plays. In so doing, we pass along and continue our culture. Our culture will not survive through comedy and hip-hop clubs alone, via video games, TV, and movies. No, that alone will not carry on the culture. And by the way, The Road Weeps is suitable for children, I'm told, age 14 and up. The final reason I bring people in the arts together is because it creates a win-win opportunity. In this case, the LATC benefits, and by doing a fundraiser without a chicken dinner, okay, the group net profits for good works of their organization. Okay, that's why many of us are here, because we're involved in a lot of good works in our community, things that would not happen if it were not for us. You know, you can talk about the sequestering, you can talk about the economic, this, that, the other downturn, but it's up to us to keep that engine mobilized in terms of making a positive difference in our community. Well, we have representatives here today from several organizations, and as I call, well, I'm not going to call out the names. You all need to meet, mingle, know one another, because you all are good people involved in good things. And I thank you for coming, and I look forward to you enjoying this afternoon's presentation, spreading the word, and then booking a group and coming in. Join yourself thoroughly.